Hello everyone. So, here we have it in the case, my new system. Everything works right now. Let's see in a week if something breaks. So, what we got in this computer, it's a NCIXT Hale 90 version 2. 850 watts of power, and we got a GeForce GTX 780 from EVGA, and there we have 8 gigs of Corsair Dominator. We got a Intel Core i7 3770K with 3.5 gigahertz of power there, and yeah, and the motherboard is a MSI C77 something. It's a gaming edition of the G65 motherboard, so it got better internet and a sideways USB 3, if you can see it behind there. And to power, as hard drives goes, we got a Samsung 840 Pro Series, 250 gigs, and a Western Digital Black 4 terabyte for storage. And that's about it. And everything is put in a NCIXT 410 Phantom case. It's a mid-tower case, so later on I will be trying to get a fully water-cooled system in this. So that's why it's still the stock CPU fan there. But that will be on a later date, so I want to thank you for watching, and I see you in the next video or something. Bye!